Congratulations to our Hialeah Gardens High School Class of 2021. Here is everything you need to know about your class graduation. When is graduation? Your graduation will take place on Thursday, June 3rd at 6:30 sharp. Students must arrive at 5 o'clock p.m. Where is graduation? Your graduation will take place at the Miami-Dade Fair and Expo Venue Number 1. The address is 10901 Southwest 24th Street. Parking for students and parents will be from the 117th Avenue entrance parallel to the turnpike at the fair's main entrance. Doors will open for guests at approximately 5:30 p.m. Graduates, your entrance and your guest entrance to the fairgrounds will be marked by the green star, the 117th Avenue entrance. You will park by the main entrance of the fairgrounds and walk towards the fountain and to venue number 1. Students will be held at the student holding area behind the tented venue. Graduates, if you are late, you will have to wait in the holding area and you will be placed out of alphabetical order and at the end of the procession of graduate line. Doors will close for those guests who are late at 6:15 p.m. and will reopen at 6:45 p.m. to allow for the graduates to walk into the venue without any interruptions. All graduates will receive 2 tickets and 2 tickets only for their guests. The graduate does not need a ticket. No extra tickets will be given out. This is a requirement from the CDC in order for us to hold an in-person graduation. Seating will be in pods of 2 and are first come, first served. All tickets will be scanned and students must pre-register their guests with the survey link that was sent with your email. Lost tickets will not be replaced. Tickets will be checked at the parking gate as well as the main entrance of the venue, so please make sure that you receive your tickets prior to parking. Graduates, please make sure you are selective with who you choose as your 2 guests. Remember that the event will be outdoors and the weather might be an issue. Young children and babies do count as a ticket regardless if they are on your lap. No strollers will be allowed in the venue, and we do recommend that your guests carpool if possible and make sure you bring water and snacks and be prepared for inclement weather. Miami-Dade County Public Schools still requires that all guests and graduates must wear masks at all times. Graduates may not take their mask off, even for their pictures. Social distancing is required and congregating in groups is not permitted. After the ceremony, graduates and guests are not encouraged to congregate for photos. We ask that all graduates meet their guests in the parking lot. Once you have reviewed this presentation with your parent, you will complete your registration survey and an email will be sent with your cap and gown number and pickup time. This email pass must be printed and brought with you at the cap and gown distribution parade. Remember that you must be cleared in all areas before you can receive your gown, credits, financial obligations, and your grades. If you do not complete the survey, we cannot give you a time for your cap and gown pickup. Cap and gown distribution for all seniors who order their cap and gown will be on May 27th. We encourage our graduates to decorate their vehicles and encourage your family to participate with you as well. Only 1 vehicle per graduate will be permitted, and cars should enter through the 92nd Avenue entrance at their designated time. More information will be sent once you have completed your registration survey. This is very, very important. Again, if you do not complete the registration survey, the link was sent in this email, you will not be able to pick up your cap and gown on the distribution parade day. And that will mean you will not be able to pick up your tickets as well. If you have not purchased your cap and gown yet by the deadline, you will need to email Ms. Degani at mdegani@dadeschools.net with your name and ID number to receive a special clearance form to take to Herf Jones and buy your gown for a premium price. Please indicate on your registration survey if you have purchased or are planning on purchasing a late gown. Only students who have purchased a gown from Herff Jones will be available to walk at graduation. At the cap and gown distribution parade, students will receive their reader card with your place in your graduation line and who would be your line leader. Important, make sure that you keep this reader card with you at all times during graduation. You will also be receiving your medal, your two tickets, your honor cord if applicable, your gladiator stole, your tassel, your gladiator masks, and an optional collar for the girls' gown. NAF stoles and NHS stoles will be provided by your lead teachers. No other regalia or stoles will be permitted at graduation. What can you keep? All graduates may keep their cap, tassel, honor cords, gladiator stole, gladiator mask, NHS stole, and NAF stole. The only thing you will be returning will be your actual gown. When will you receive your diploma? Students will return their gowns the next day on Friday, June 4th from 10 a.m. to 1 o'clock p.m. at Hialeah Gardens High School. Once you have returned your gown, you will receive your diploma. Our schedule for cap and gown drop-off and diploma pickup will be forthcoming. Gladiators, please do not arrive late. Please do not forget your mask or reader cards. Please do not throw cap at the end of the ceremony. Please do not decorate your cap. And please do not forget your tickets. Make sure that you do not bring any cell phones, purses, or bags, for there will be nowhere to store them in the holding room for students. Gladiators, if you do bring your cell phones, make sure that your cell phone is hidden and not visible during the ceremony. Please make sure that you eat before the ceremony, drink plenty of water, and remain socially distant. Make sure that you use the restroom ahead of time and ensure that you are wearing only approved regalia. And above all else, make sure that you enjoy your ceremony. Gladiators, please make sure to always act proper during your ceremony. No noisemakers, no whistling, no confetti, no beach balls. And masks and socially distancing must be adhered to at all times. You will be checked in the holding area for inappropriate items. Cameras, police officers, and staff will be on the floor to monitor students and guests. Please note that failure to adhere to proper decorum can result in the holding of your diploma. Graduates, these are some recommendations for what to wear on your day of graduation. Girls, make sure that you are comfortable and are wearing shoes that you can walk in. Guys, remember that this is a formal event and a dress shirt, tie, slacks, and dress shoes are recommended. We are wearing a white gown, thus light colors are recommended. Please be advised that this is an outdoor event and we do ask you to take that into account when choosing your outfits. Graduates, at this time, we ask that if you have not reviewed this PowerPoint with your parents, that you go ahead and do so at this time. Afterwards, please go ahead and click the link in the email to your graduation registration. Remember, without your graduation registration, we cannot give you an appointment time to pick up your tickets and cap and gown on May 27th. Thank you, Gladiators, and congratulations.